Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to this video. Today, we're going to be learning about spiders. There are many... There are many animals on the planet that are truly scary. But spiders, believe it or not, are not one of them. In fact, us spiders do much more good than harm. Most people are afraid of spiders because they bite. But only two kinds of spiders in the United States, the black widow and the brown recluse, are venomous to people. And in the whole world, only 25 species of spiders can harm humans out of over 37,000. So continue watching this video because you're going to learn a lot more about my cousins, brothers, and sisters, the spider family.
Did you know spiders are invertebrates, which means that we don't have backbones? We have silk spinning glands called spinnerets at the top of our abdomen, which is like our stomach, which we use to spin our webs. We spin webs to catch insects to eat. The insects stick to the sticky threads of our web. We don't stick to the web because of the oils on our bodies. The silk in our web is 5 times stronger than a strand of steel that would be the same thickness. A web made of strands of spider silk as thick as a pencil could stop a Boeing 747 jumbo jet in flight. Scientists still cannot replicate the strength and elasticity of a spider's silk. And spiders naturally produce 7 different kinds of silk for their webs. Not all spiders spin webs. Some of us track down prey by running after it. For instance, the wolf spider makes a hole in the ground and then waits inside for prey to come near before catching them. Did you know that us spiders eat more insects than birds and bats combined? Spiders also do not have teeth, so we cannot chew our food. Instead, we inject digestive juices into the insides of our meal. Then we suck that juice out, and that's how we eat. Did you know that there are more than 30,000 species of spiders in the entire world? All spiders have fangs that eject venom when we bite. And spider bites can be quite painful, but most spiders are harmless to humans. But a few spider species, such as the black widow, can bite humans and inject venom, and that venom can hurt a human. Tarantulas, daddy long legs, and black widows are all from the spider or arachnid family. And even though they have 6 to 8 eyes, most spiders are very nearsighted. They use the hair on their body as sensors to feel around. That way we can sense when other animals or prey are near. And because webs can get dirty and torn, we build a new web every single day. What do they do with that old web? Well, we roll it up into a ball and we eat it. Yummy! Well, to us it is. It takes a spider, like me, about an hour to build that web.
Male spiders are usually smaller than female spiders. Some of us male spiders give dead flies to our female friends as presents. Did you know that spiders are called arachnids? We are not insects. We have 8 legs. Insects have 6. And spiders also do not have antennae, and insects do. Another thing is spiders are found on every single continent of the world except Antarctica. That's a little bit too cold for me and all of my 37,000 brothers and sisters.
Do you know what a spider web is that's abandoned, that a spider left and didn't come back to? It's called a cobweb. Tarantulas are large and often hairy spiders. The biggest species of tarantula have been known to kill mice, lizards, and even birds. Most tarantula species
pose no threat to humans, so you don't need to be afraid. The largest species of tarantula is the Goliath bird eater. The next biggest spider is the giant huntsman spider. They have leg spans of around 30 centimeters, which is 12 inches. That's as long as a ruler. Did you know that spiders also have blue blood? Spiders can't fly, but they sometimes sail through the air on a line of silk. This is called ballooning. Water spiders are the only spiders that spend their entire lives in water. That spider constructs a diving bell that allows them to live and spin webs under the water. We use our legs like a fishing pole to pull in insects, tadpoles, and sometimes even small fish. Hundreds of years ago, people put spider webs on their wounds because they believed it would help stop the bleeding. Scientists now know that the silk contains vitamin K, which helps to reduce bleeding. Mommy spiders can lay as many as 3,000 eggs at one time. Baby spiders are called spiderlings. And while most mommy spiders do not stay with their babies, the wolf spider will actually carry all of their babies on their backs. Most spiders live for about 1 year, but some of my cousins in the tarantula family live for more than 20 years. That's a long time for a spider. Well, I want to thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you learned a lot about me and all of my other spider friends and family. Spiders don't need to be something that you're afraid of. And if you like this video and learned a lot from it, make sure you smack that thumbs up button. And also, if you haven't subscribed to my friend Dot Dot Toys, make sure you hit that subscribe button. She puts out videos every Monday and Thursday. So have fun learning, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!